Every time I go to leave my house, my dog Luna tries to come with me. It's like she experiences FOMO, a fear of missing out. We would like to believe that our pets actually miss us rather than missing out on what's outside. But do dogs really miss us when we're gone? First of all, we need to think about relationships. Humans miss other humans because we have an emotional connection to them. We have the capacity to bond and love. And so do dogs. It's just a little harder to figure out how dogs love us, which is where neuroscientist Gregory Burns comes in. He trained dogs to willingly go into an MRI machine and stay there so we can study their brains and behavior. In one of his studies, researchers gave the dogs five scents: their own scent, the scent of a familiar and strange human, and the scent of a familiar and strange dog. What they found was that a certain brain region involved in positive expectations and reward was activated by the scent of the familiar human. The dogs had a positive association with that person. But it's difficult to say whether dogs miss their owners when they leave or if they've just missed familiar company. Another study looked at how dogs' behavior changed around people with different degrees of familiarity. Their owner, another familiar person, and an unfamiliar person. They found that dogs preferred their owner. In one of the tests, dogs would wait behind a door that their owner went through and not the other people. But I've always wondered if your dog knows how long you've been gone. Do they have a perception of time? Another study looked at the effect of time left alone on dogs' behavior. After 2 hours of being left alone, dogs greeted their owners with more intensity. Think more tail wagging and lip licking than 30 minutes of being left alone. But there was no difference in their greeting between 2 and 4 hours. So we're not certain if dogs are aware of the length of time they're left alone, but their behavior is affected by it. While a dog's perception of time may seem unclear, we are comparing it to our human perception. Animals have circadian rhythms like us, and if enough time passes, they'll feel hungry. Research suggests that animals process images at least 25% faster than humans do. So sadly to them, a YouTube video or movie looks like a weird set of flickering images. But this means that they can react to threats more quickly in the wild. And when they're in a stressful situation, the images look really detailed and kind of in slow motion, like The Matrix. And dogs do see their owners as the one. They do miss us, whether it's for half an hour or a short vacation. For me, the feeling's mutual. Hey, Luna. Hey. Stay.
Hello.
This is Dog.
Oh, hey, Oliver.
Dog's been barking at me again.
Oh, how embarrassing.
If he just talked to me like a normal person, we'd get along fine.
And for more Dognition, head over to It's Okay to Be Smart to find out if your dog really understands you.
It's hard to know if they're responding to the words or just the emotion in my voice or the fact that I sound ridiculous.